The World Heavyweight Champion is ready to defend his ground. I don't think I see an ounce of doubt in the champion. He absolutely believes he's leaving tonight with his title, Byron.
Well, it would be hard to argue with him, Michael. I could tell by the way he entered the arena today that he was in a different kind of zone. The type of zone that only champions go to.
Randy Orton dismantling. And here comes Orton.
Ow, a neck breaker.
With the suplex.
Oh, look at that scoop slam. The champ getting put to the test here.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Drew McIntyre has earned something of a reputation for his brutality in the ring. I think we can expect to see that ruthlessness on display here.
Drew needs to utilize his unrelenting offense in this matchup. Brutality is a big part of that, Cole.
If there's an opening in your defense, expect Drew to exploit it. He won't shy away from going after an injured limb to get the better of his opponent.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
That connected. I think that was harder than the first time, Cole.
Oh, and he lands it.
Really relying on that tonight.
Ooh, well measured.
Back now inside the ring.
Look out here. He's got something cooking.
Perched up top.
Diving knee drop.
Oh, we know what comes next.
Hung up on the rope.
The championship hanging in the balance.
Congratulations to the Viper.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Champion, the Viper, Randy Orton!
Well, that one was over before it even started.
I don't know who's more surprised to see the champion go down, me or this capacity crowd.
What a